What is going on, guys? It's me, Monkey Dog, and I'm here playing Hitman. As of this recording, it is free on the Epic Game Store, and yeah, I know I'm like 5 years late, but I never played it, and so we're gonna be playing some Hitman. This is, I think, one of the first missions, the free room training. So we're just gonna hop into this, and you know, play it up. So see how this works. Play. Alright. I'm gonna let this load and I'll get back with you guys when it loads in. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Got a lockpick, a remote explosive, and I'm getting a Discord call. Let me just where's some coins? You know? Let's do this. Let's do the lockpick, yeah. I'm just gonna go with the coins, but yeah, let's do the lockpick. Alright. Ooh, we got ARs here. Shotguns. You know, I'm gonna try to do this stealthy. Give me a second. Okay. Sorry about that. Let's go do this, so. I don't know if I should just walk around with a screwdriver, so let's just holster that. I'm guessing we can't walk right up into the front doors, but we'll just see what happens.
Hey, that's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway, you're not passing through here. Move on, son.
Yeah,
right. You heard him.
Okay, alright. There's a guy in here. I looked at the controls before I did this, and a subdue. Oh! Oh my god. Let's take his outfit. Drag. I've seen a video before, but it was a long time ago, so I kind of know the general idea of what I need to do. Kind of, I'm still going to be figuring some of this stuff out. But I can enter? I can just get in here with him? Oh, this game is fantastic. Well, I can already tell I want to enjoy this game. If you guys want to see me play some more, dude, I want it. Okay, where are we? How did we get in here? Okay.
Have a nice day. Check the oil on the
D60. Yeah, dude, I did. So, I think those guys with the white, they can recognize me as not as a fake. Okay, so.
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art, all curated. Oh.
Oh.
Stop pushing, asshole! Oh, yeah, you're tough.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Yeah, sorry, man. No mechanics are there.
Well, control. I should be able to see where our target. Oh, there's our target. Just right over there, huh? I don't think we should just go right at it like this. I don't think that's the.
Hey, it's not like I'm antisocial. I just don't like you. Please leave.
Fair enough. He's not antisocial, okay? He just doesn't like me. What the heck? You just take this guy out? Dang, oh wait, I can disguise this thing. What am I? Like a chef? This looks like a boat pilot, like the sailor. The captain. But he was cooking food. We're gonna call him a chef. The captain of the chefs. We can enter this. Dude, he's just in a cooler. This is so dumb, it's fun. Nope, hi. Hello. Alright, let's get out of here. What do we got? Pick up wrench. I don't think I want a wrench, to be honest. Oh, they're upstairs. I think, wait.
Man of the sea. Respect.
Alright, so our disguise is apparently cop proof.
I swear to God, Kalista. The technology hates me.
It's just what I look at. Chew your food while the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
We should follow this guy, shouldn't we? I would take him out here, but there's like so many people. I don't think it'd be smart. So, I don't know, should I just stop letting in? No, okay. Let's see where he's going. You know what? We're just gonna sit here. We're gonna see what happens. Am I supposed to take, oh, he's coming over here. I don't know, I'm just doing my job. You want a drink, sir? I don't know. I don't think I'd take him out right here because, you know, this is really, okay, he's going back there, so, is he like stuck on a weird loop and this is his area, or is he going to move? Oh, he's leaving. No, he's not. What is this dude doing? Do I just silence him from up here? Maybe from I can get up there maybe and silence him with a pistol and then hide. I don't think that's gonna work very well, to be honest. Okay. We're gonna try it. I don't see anyone coming up. Alright.
Go ahead, sailor.
Don't mind me. Just, not about to assassinate the, person who made this, but, well, there's a cop up here. Okay, what if I kill the cop? Alright, what if I kill the cop? Wait, what? Accidents. You can make the lift raft fall down onto the deck below. You'll need to use a crowbar or detonate explosive. I don't think I have a crowbar. I don't. Where are you going? Okay, let's drag you. Just so no one sees. I can kill him in this uniform, in disguise in the cop. I'm kind of big brain. What is that over there? Oh, there's a crowbar right here. Okay. Should we try to drop the wench on him? Should we go with the silence? Where's he at? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna take him out from up here. Wait a minute. Where is he? Oh, he's right over there. He's right here. I think I'm gonna go for the silence kill. Huh. Okay, I think now's the time I should probably go for this whenever he's far away, kind of, and I can just. He's dead. Crime noticed. Let's disguise. We can do this. Search him. I don't think they notice. I don't think they know. Let's put away my pistol and let's just walk.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. Just a precaution.
Okay. Did I do it?
He's gone. Watch out.
I gotta. That guy's gonna notice me.
Command, do you copy?
Someone is killing me. Don't worry, the heroes are here.
Body found. Can I like vault over this? No.
Command, this is Red Leader. He was wearing a white uniform like the yacht crew.
White uniform. I'm not wearing the white uniform. Okay, that guy can notice me. Wait. No! No, 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 no. Who are you? Leave me alone. I don't think...
You're surrounded. Give yourself up. Now!
There's no way. He just said you're surrounded. Give yourself up. Oh, yeah, yeah, don't look. Just gonna follow behind. Whoa, no! Let's go through the front doors. Move! Move! You know what? You know what that assault rifle is? Let's just light some people up. Because we can escape in that car right there. Let's take this. Alright. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go. I'm gonna die here. I don't wanna lose this. End mission?
Once again,
let's go!
Finish it. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance,
you have look at all the ghosts behind me! Mission complete. Dream, final test. Final test or more training. You know, guys, I'm just gonna... wait, if I have more training. No, I don't want to do this mission again. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you did make it to the end, you are the real one. And yeah, if you guys want to see me play more of this, I'm down to do it, so... This game's fun. It's a lot of fun. I bet I can do a lot of cool stuff with it, so I'm headed up. See ya.